Havasupai Indian Reservation for a week and just ran around hiking, cliff diving, exploring rock canyons and mines.
So you said you stayed on the reservation for a week. Are there people on the reservation or the Native Americans that live there?
Yeah, so they rent out campgrounds at the very bottom. So we hiked for like 12 miles straight down and then backpacked in all our stuff. People helicopter stuff in, but we were poor college kids, so we just got it all. And just cooked, and there's waterfalls, and that part, it meets the Colorado, and it's just pristine. It was so blue. Jeez. It looked like Hawaii. It just was phenomenal.
Man, we're a little bit nervous here because we don't know the stories we're going to get sometimes. You're like, it's my first day teaching kids the youth of America, helping them become wonderful leaders of this world. Spring break back from college. Let me tell you what we do with those jello shots.
Yeah. No, luckily it was just all fun, and we only had one scare of a guy jumping off a cliff, and we were like, you know, we're 12 miles away from a car that we have to hike out of, so, but he did fine.
What a weird twist. But here at the end, I want to let you know, he lived.
Yeah, he's fine. He later found out he broke his foot, but he didn't know it at the time.
Okay, welcome back, kids.
Oh, you get a smile on your voice as you say that, too.
I know, it's the best, right? Crystal, what grade do you teach?
I teach fourth grade at Lonely Way in Arcadia.
Have a wonderful first day of school, okay?
Thank you. Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Valentine's Day morning. Later on in the show, Jill has a report on Taylor Swift's album Fearless. Is she listening to the entire thing over the weekend?
Yes, the re-release of Fearless, and it's just so good. And it took me back to all the memories and hearing when the album came out, for, 13 years ago. Uh-huh. It's so good.
And I believe she had new music was done back then 13 years ago, but she never released it, so she put this on the album as well.
Right, but these songs were written during that era, during the Fearless era, and she came us out, but these songs were not released, and so she recorded them and put them up. Keith Urban was on some of And she's so good at connecting things. I love that she did that.
And Mr. Perfect was about somebody famous. We found out about that, right?
Mr. Perfectly Fine.
Mr. Perfectly Fine, okay.
That's what is that Joe Jonas?
It is, okay.
Joe Gyllenhaal in there as well.
Sometimes you hear a song and you think, like, is this song what about me? And our artist writes a song and they just kind of really speak to you. Right? So I mean, does that what's me she's writing about?
Sure, sure. She doesn't know us.
Doesn't know us, but I bet she's writing about us in character, I suppose.
Maybe she listens.
So we'll get that later on in the show. 7:42, it's 143 my phone. We're talking about spring break stories.
I read a couple of these texts. People were asking your best spring break story, and some of these are just wild. A lot of them are pretty tame and cool. Mia says, we went to spring break in the Bahamas, and I got to go swimming with dolphins. The dolphin trainer told us to take off all of our jewelry, and I ignored him, and I kept my favorite ring on. A dolphin swam right over to me and bit my hand.
Oh, wow.
So I guess it's not so much about losing your jewelry. It's about, you know, like the shiny thing in the water.
Sure.
Julia said, this is a little risque, I guess. My bikini top flew off on a water slide. I never found it. Yeah, there's the story we were looking for.
Oh, my gosh. What a nightmare that is. Trying to get out of the pool then. You're covering yourself up. Hopefully someone came to a rescue.
And this one, man, I mean, I guess I believe it, but Alex and my friend planned our spring break, and he found this amazing deal on a cruise and booked everything for us. Turned out to be a cruise book for singles over 60.
Oh! That's fantastic.
Here's what's coming up
in Hollywood headlines.
An old tweet from Kelly Clarkson is actually having a lot of Taylor Swift fans thank her again. I'll explain coming up after traffic.
Their team of doctors working together for you. Kaiser Permanente. Thrive.
I'm one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC,
which is breast cancer that is spread to other parts of the body.
I'm living in the moment and taking Ibrance palbociclib.
Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy.
Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com. Patients taking Ibrance can develop low white blood cell counts, which may cause serious infections that can to death. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs that can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, or pregnant, breastfeeding, or plan to become pregnant. Side effects include low red blood cell counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, bloating, and loss.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Looking at plenty of sunshine today with highs in the 70s, 74 for high today in Sylmar.
This report is sponsored by Teladoc. As a working parent, juggling everything life brings can be a struggle, especially when your child gets sick. Luckily, Teladoc provides a convenient way to access medical care 24/7, and it's free with certain Medi-Cal plans. Download the Teladoc app now or visit teladoc.com/getcare.
For the ones finding new ways to ensure the job always gets done. For the ones wearing many hats. For the ones who are hands-on, even from far away. And the ones keeping business moving forward. We are Grainger, offering supplies and solutions for every industry, with 24/7 support and experienced staff at over 250 local branches. Call clickgrainger.com or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
The Good Assassins Hunting the Butcher podcast is part spy thriller, part detective story. Best-selling author and journalist Stephen Talty tells the pulse-pounding tale of an undercover operation to track down a Nazi killer.
A part of history that seems so bizarre to me that it couldn't have been real. But in 1964, the Israelis decided that Herbert Zucker's had to die.
Listen to The Good Assassins Hunting the Butcher on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
To celebrate State Farm's surprisingly great rates, we gave this song surprisingly great news.
I love that beat of my new ride, State Farm appeal, and the stars align. But my home is auto policies. I switched and saved, now I feel great. For tell the world, I can't wait. Baby, State Farm has the
little picture I need. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
I started my own restaurant because I love to cook. But that also means a lot of greasy pots and pans. And we can't waste time with endless sink changeovers. So we upgraded to Dawn Professional Pot and Pan.
Dawn Professional cleans 58% more pots and pans per sink than the leading competitor.
Less dish soap, fewer changeovers, and more time doing what we love.
Dawn Professional. It's clean. Upgraded. From P&G Professional.
At Ralph's, everything we sell is guaranteed fresher than fresh because our associates constantly check to make sure everything is at the peak of freshness. That means peeking at the peaches, spying on the steaks, and delving deep into the dairy department. So everything we sell is guaranteed fresh, or we'll make it right. Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
Get more ways to save at the buy five or more, save $1 each sale. Just buy five or more participating items and save $1 each with card. Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
Right from the start, we've always been on the go. And once